It's the blackout. Rory got the back out, showing my black ass. Engine in the glass house, started in the crack house. Obama went the back route, killed Bin Laden. Number four up in the black house, still got the max out. Pull a mask down like a mascot, still trick with bitches. I would money her with ass shots. Good, had room for one more, I took the last spot. Re-up gang Peter, nigga, yeah, then hit the jackpot. Whole nother level, then you had fame, that's a whole nother devil. Legit drug dealer, that's a whole nother bezel. The carbon Omar, that's a whole nother metal. But still keep it ghetto. Behind the scenes, pull strings like Geppetto. The gun blow steam, whistle like a tea kettle. Running like the rebels, you an LV sport shoe on a pedal. I let you niggas settle.
What's up mga yopop? So, andito ako ngayon sa Oxenford dito sa May Lake. Hindi ko alam kung maayos yung kuha ko ng video dito kasi hindi ako sanay dito sa gamit ko ngayon.
Paano yun?
Cellphone lang kasi yung gamit ko. Biglaan lang kasi kaya iwan ko yung camera ko. Hindi ko siya nadala.
Hindi dapat ganun.
So, cellphone yung ginamit kong pang vlog ngayon. Tag dito. Nalimutan ko yung sasabihin ko. Shit.
Bakit?
So, mamaya na lang ulit. So ayun guys, walking pa rin ako, hindi ako makatakbo. Biglaan lang din naman kasi itong pagyaya nila atin ng pag-walk dito.
Bakit ba?
Kaya naiwan ko yung camera ko dahil nga hindi ako ready. Ang gamit ko ngayon is cellphone, so hindi ko rin alam kung sakto lang ba yung kuha ko kasi parang nalalapitan ako sa camera. Yan, hindi ko ma-adjust yung camera ko. So ayun, dun sa sinasabi ko, ewan ko, na-share ko ata sa mga kaibigan ko dati yung experience namin dito. Ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyo na once na umulan, wala kang choice kundi tapusin yung field, yung pagtakbo mo rito or pag-walk mo kasi wala ka naman ibang sisilungan kasi open area siya lahat. Wala siyang masisilungan. So, wala kang choice kundi tapusin yung ginagawa mong pagtakbo or paglakad dito. So, yun. Nung inabutan kami ng ulan dito, talagang paspas kami ng takbo kasi baka lumakas pa lalo yung ulan. So, tinapos na agad namin. So, eto.
Wala pa ako sa
one part lang nilalakad namin. So, mamaya ulit. Peace. So, what's up mga paps? At andito, nakauwi na nga kami sa bahay galing doon sa Oxenford, doon sa pinag-walking na namin. So, ngayon ay sasamahan namin si ate puntang Brisbane.
Wedi nga!
At ay kunin lang siya doon. So, sama na lang tayo para makapaglibot-libot. This time, tingin ko makakapag-train na ako ngayon. Ayos! Inaalam ko yun para kung sakaling gusto kong gumalam mag-isa, hindi ko na kailangan magpasama kung kanina. Hindi ko na kailangan mong istorbo para lang samahan ako or makapunta ako sa lugar na gusto ko. Yun na nga, pang sariling akin, makapagsarili kung saan ko gustong pumunta. At mamaya, check na lang natin kung paano pumunta doon. So mamaya na lang ulit and peace! So habang nabili sila ate ng ticket, si ate nabili ng ticket.
Ano?
Kasi wala siyang go-kart. Kami lang nila mamaya may go-kart kasi hihira naman siya mag-commute. So, pakita ko lang sa inyo dito. Yan yung mga bus. Bawat bus dito may bus number. Yun yung mga bus number na nadaan dun sa mga lugar namin na mga commuters. Waiting na lang sila sa bus. Tapos sabay may oras ng pagpunta ng bus dun sa bawat station ng lugar. So, bawal na bawal dito yung mga colorum. So, walang colorum dito. So, mas madali yung transportation tapos sabay walang traffic kasi hindi siya tulad ng sa atin sa Pinas na talagang grabe yung kumagkarerahan yung mga bus. Dito, safe tsaka okay, maganda yung waiting mo ng transportation dito. So, mukhang okay na si ate at alis na kami. Mamaya na lang ulit, guys. Peace! Mga paps at kakatapos lang namin puntahan yung at nakuha na ni ate yung kukunin niya. Ayos. So sana lahat ganun, ganung kabilis, pati sa Pinas, ganun din, wala nang pilaw.
Weh, tinga.
Walang kahit na kung ano-ano pa. So ganun lang, wala pa kaming 5 minuto sa loob, basok namin, bigay agad ng kailangan ni ate.
Paano yun?
Siguro dahil na-apply na rin yun, matagal na. At mamaya na lang ulit, so peace! Ganyang bike yung sinasabi ko guys sa inyo na pwedeng arkilahin na tinatapan lang siguro ng car. Mga nakakapansin dyan mga paps na kung bakit madalas yung video ko is laging pataas sa mga building.
Bakit?
Kasi umaasa ko baka minsan biglang lumabas si Spider-Man dito.
Ano?
Biglang lumabas si Spider-Man dito. Kahit imposible. So what up mga paps, at andito na kami sa bahay at kakauwi lang din namin. So yung mga video kanina, yun na yung nangyari dun sa gala namin, dun sa experience ko sa train. Wala lang, itinulugan ko lang naman siya. So hanggang sa muli and peace! What up mga paps? So hindi ko alam kung okay dito na yung continuous ng vlogging ko kaninang umaga sa hanggang ngayon.
Bakit?
Kasi nagbibideo kayo sila sa loob. So I think maingay doon. So dito lessen yung ingay. Tama yun. Okay naman to. So mamaya hindi ko rin alam kung saan kami pupunta ni Mark. Hindi ko alam kung makakapag-vlog ako doon ng maayos.
Paano yun?
Tignan na lang natin mamaya kung anong meron doon sa pupunta namin. So mamaya na lang ulit and peace! So ayan nga mga paps, so ngayon natugtungan na yung video ko kaninang umaga kung may lakad ba kami or wala. So ngayon buti na lang nag-iato si Mark. Ayos! Mamaya jump tayo. At ngayon, balot na balot na naman ako kasi nung nakaraang sama ko sa kanila, grabe yung lamig na inabot ko. Hanggang nakatulog na ako ng madaling araw, buti pinahiram ako ni Mark ng jacket. So ngayon, hindi ko alam kung ano yung tsura ng pupuntahan namin ngayon. So, natry natin makuha ng lahat ng kung ano magaganap sa mga pupuntahan ng mga to. So, mamaya na lang and peace!
Oscuri!
Can't get ready, boys.
What's your name, G? What's your name?
No, it's Larry.
Larry Namok.
Yo, pa.
What's your name, G?
Nah,
we call YP 14.
Yo, gang.
Remember the name. How do you know what you're doing? See that?
Just
pop the Instagram, G. Just pop the Instagram. That's him.
That's him.
That's him. Everybody talking money, I say proving not a sound. White girls gone wild. We don't judge them, no. They ain't on trial. Bad bitches. Got them on dial. This bottoms up. But it's going down. My house party, party. Welcome to my house party, party. Welcome to my house party, party. Welcome to my house party. Where are we going? Watching a game? Okay. Ito, malamang dito okay yung vlog ko kasi last ng spotlight ko.
Oh,
case, don't snitch, that's Mando. Ride for your click, that's Mando. Rope, hit a lick, that's Mando. Always with the shits, that's Mando. Hey, that's Mando. Nigga, that's Mando. Toy. Hey, that's Mando. Nigga, that's Mando. Toy. Yeah, gotta stick to the G code. I keep a stick everywhere I go. I'm from the section where the Asians cold. Front line pressing if a nigga tryna get bold. Married to the streets, I need a wedding ring. Niggas want problems, let the chopper sing. Got the gang unit tryna find out everything. I know a couple niggas told it's embarrassing. My hood move packs, so we flip bricks. We be on a mission tryna get chips. That boy think he litty till he get lit. 459 gang, everybody hit licks. My brother Dirt died for a lean bottle. In these cold streets, we don't got no role models. All the homies showed us couple things and told us follow. Basic shit like don't snitch and how to use them hollows. That's case, don't snitch, that's Mando.
What's goodie? So guys, we just got our drinks and we're getting a rock and a full pack of silence because we're the man, bro. You're the man, bro. Alright, so me and Carlo are gonna do some dance moves.
That's what it
means,
bro.
Add me on Instagram. C_Lachman. L-A-R-K.
My father's gonna put it there.
L-A-R-K-M-A-N.
Ready, boys? Vlog, take care, bro. Say hi to vlog. What's goody? What's goody?
What's good?
What's good? What's good? What's good? What's good? Yeah, there's Marcus up there, but if he's wanna go now.
Bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, 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 bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga. I can smell a bitch, nigga, a mile away. Type of nigga so bitch, he should put bitch made on his license plate. From that real shit, you bitch niggas play hide and seek. Me and bitch niggas, we don't conversate. Bitch niggas love saying real niggas tryna hate. But no, nigga, I'm a real nigga, I had to back away. You got feel in your heart, so you cooperate. I can't say how bitch niggas operate. You's a bitch, your mom know you a bitch. Yo girl, you know you a bitch. I don't know how she suck your dick. Pause, you got caught some shit with your best friend in your clique. Y'all got caught in the lick, everybody went down cause you snitched. Whoever raised you ain't do a good job at that. Whoever read you need to get slapped. Karma is a bitch and she gon' get you nigga just like that. Cause once a bitch, nigga always a bitch. Fact.
Dama pussy cam.
Pangaw pala eh. Alanganin niyo kung inanin ba. So, bahala na mamaya. So, okay.
Bangin na mo, gago. My whole aim is to maintain and regain control of my main frame. My blood's boiling, it's beating out propane. My train of thought.